we would still stand by our earlier caution that they ought not to conduct any business with Global Ghana Airlines so far as they are alleged flight service by way of air charter service between Chicago and the city of Accra is concerned, because we do not know of any, neither has the authorities from the U.S. informed the Ghanaian counterparts, that is the Ghana Supervision Authority, that such an airline seeks to conduct whether charter or scheduled operations. And our team of inspectors will also be required to undertake certain safety inspections amidst other checks. So there is a long way, if ever they intend doing business the right way. But for now, we consider their internal operations as unlawful, and it is in bad taste. The first time, it appeared as if they were operating from our end and thereby claiming to be a Ghanaian entity duly licensed to do such flight operations. But this time around, they are claiming rather to be US registered and commencing their charter operations from Chicago to Accra. So we intend also collaborating with the Federal Aviation Administration under the Department of Transportation to really make sure that whatever sanctions that is applicable for such wrongful acts, they also do the needful from their end. So it is a matter of collaborating and also duly alerting them, because we thought that they would come back after doing the right thing by way of going through the proper channels and acquiring all the necessary certification or requirements prior to even announcing any marketing or selling of air tickets, be it air charter or even scheduled operations.